If you're currently doing rehab exercises with your physiotherapist, this can also increase soreness in that surgical knee and build up lactic acid. For those cases, we also recommend ice to calm the pain down.